Hi everyone, so today, it is a normal video. I have not been posting lately. I'm sorry for that. I wanted to share a story with you, something that God showed me. Now, I've told you guys before, but I've been going through a trial since around January, and I've been trying to get out of it, and it's just been just a test from God, and it's been a journey, and it's been a journey to say the least. But with all this going on, today I was at church and this lady, this old lady, you could tell she was scared of COVID and everything. She had gloves on. And I don't know if this is my way to describe it, but they're like the lunch lady gloves. Like they're clear plastic. They're not the blue kind, they're clear plastic gloves, you know, and they're clear plastic and they make a lot of noise when you move them around and stuff. So she was sitting behind me and she kept fidgeting with her hands and it was very annoying. It was just annoying and it was disrupting me and everybody else in that section of the church. And, you know, if she didn't wear the gloves, she wouldn't be disrupting people, but I realized at the end of the church that I learned to tune that out. I learned how to tune that sound out so I could focus on the actual mass. And then after this, the Holy Spirit spoke to me and he said, "Luke, this is just like how we should live our lives." The Holy Spirit told me that we have to tune out the distractions of this world and we have to focus on Christ. And that's exactly what I did, is I tuned out a distraction to focus on Christ. So I feel like there's a lot of distractions in this world, and I can be a hypocrite to this. Some of these distractions can be idols, and I am such a hypocrite to this. But that is what the Holy Spirit told me, and I thought I would just share it along to YouTube. That is really all I have today. I would like to pray for us. Dear Lord, I come before you today, and I thank you for this day. I thank you for giving me the opportunity to love one another and to tune out distractions and focus on you. Lord, we deny our flesh and we pick up our cross and we ask for forgiveness from all of our sins from the past, present, and future. And we repent of our sins and we ask you to help us turn away from these sins. We ask you to break any chains holding us back from you, Lord, and to help us be closer to you than ever. We ask you to break these addictions, these habits that we have that are sinful and evil. We thank you for everything, Lord, and we come before you and we ask you for a great day tomorrow. We pray for our enemies, we pray for our world leaders, we forgive others and help us to love one another. Jesus, we love you. We put our faith, hope, and trust in you. And we pray all this in your son's name. Amen. Hope you all have a good day.